everyone. Recently, I made a video claiming some different things. You might remember it. I just made it. And there's been a bit of backlash from it. People just can't handle the truths I am telling them. Me, are the Messiah. I are Savior, basically, alright? But I get this message from, well, some of these people, you know these people. I know you've seen them on the news. They go and they protest funerals or plays or various things. I don't want to say their name because it's like kind of saying like Voldemort. It's kind of saying the V word, you know. I'll call them the people. So the people from the Westboro Baptist Church, Mrs. Phelps, contacted me about how I'm gonna die, how I'm gonna explode, I should be crucified, my children are all gonna be gay. She was just going on and on and on and on and on. I'm like, lady, let's do it on the YouTube. Why don't I'm just gonna record us talking, okay, babe? And she agreed, so here she is. Mrs. Phelps, how are you doing today?
I feel good.
That's good to hear. Now, you got a weird smile going on there, lady. It's kind of freaking me out. You're just gonna keep smiling? Wonderful. Perfect. I'm glad I agreed to do this. So what are your problems with me, young beauty?
How dare you fail to obey the commandments of the Lord your God and bring his wrath down?
Wait a second. Wait a second there, broad. I'm the Lord your God, and I only have one commandment. Party hard.
The Lord your God is punishing this nation, and he's doing it. One of his weapons of choice is sending your children home dead from the battle. So we're there to help you connect the dots.
Excuse
and what
me,
I feel best about is that in spite of the fact that those legislative Taliban in Iowa passed an unconstitutional measure to try to stop us from putting the cup of the fury and wrath of God to your lips and making you drink it.
Okay, good. Well, you know what? I don't really agree with what you say. And in fact, I think you're dumb, but I will fight for the right for you to say whatever you want to say. What's this nation without free speech, right? What's this nation where people can't go on to camera, say they're the Messiah, and have people actually believe it? You know what? Let me write you guys a fact. You dumb. I'd like to thank that broad from the whatever for coming out and talking to me about how I am the Messiah. I guess she agrees. I didn't hear anything that said she disagreed. But I guess there's more proof that me Messiah. So if you need more proof, just tell me. Tell me you need more proof. I mean, what more proof do you effing need? I talked to what's his face. I talked to what's her face of that what's their place. I talked to you people. You people believe me. I got this well-lit, framed up, right? What else do you people need from me? Until next time, I'm your Messiah. Signing off.